In this desert, in darkness, lying with a gun across his chest, pretending he's heartless. As the fire flashes in the sky, he was fragile and frozen when the bullet took away his friend, and now he's.